Back now with some of our top stories tonight. A Texas man arrested today near the Naval Observatory and Vice President's residence. Paul Murray of San Antonio picked up by Secret Service and D.C. police in the 3400 block of Massachusetts Avenue Northwest just after noon. Authorities say he had a long gun and ammunition inside of his car.